Hey guys, what's up? It's your girlfriend. I'm just coming at you with another video. Quick video for Halloween. Happy October. I came up with this spooky, smoky look. It's very, very cute. I like it. But it could be very spooky for your Halloween outfit. I'm just using black and silver. I'm using a black eyeliner and then your favorite mascara. To intensify the look, I didn't do this in my video, but to intensify the look, you can always add your favorite falsies to give it a look, to give your lashes a little more volume and to bring out the spookiness. Hope you like the look. I stopped and started my music a little bit to give you little tips about smoking out the eye and how to finish your look. I think that's about it. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the video. And I hope you like the hair. I've been getting so many compliments. I'm loving it. But hit me back and let me know what you think. Have a good day, y'all. Peace. There you are, happy as can be. You're saved, you got Christ, you're free. You love the Lord God with all your heart. A part of you questions who you are. Starting this long war to stay pure and holy for the God that you know you love. Then you hear a song, you sing along, you smoke alone, I view pictures in your phone, and you sit back thinking that you're in control. Pulses on the ring that beat you. Violate and then they leave you. Never knew we could control your mind. But it's not over, there is hope for you too. Live again, repent, God loves you. From seeking space, get the word, renew your mind. The fight and pulses. Everything becomes a cycle. Up today on your face, tomorrow. Get depressed or frustrated, sometimes you cry, you cry. Then a word comes to encourage you. Dry your eyes and see you through. I'll save you, Jesus, to the rescue. You're living blessed, passing every test. Live a season of happiness. Then one morning the sun doesn't seem to shine as bright. As bright. With temptation, that beat you. Violate and then they leave you. Never knew it could control. And smoke it out like this. Put a little bit on the tip of your blending brush, a little bit of the black, or whatever color you want to smoke out, because you can smoke out any color. So put whatever color you want on the tip of your blending brush. You're going to put it in the inner corner of your crease. Sorry guys. And you're going to just smoke it out. And you smoke it out by going back and forth. Back and forth, back and forth. Go to the corner a little bit. For the most part, you want to stay in your crease. Don't worry about it being too dark, we'll blend it out.
longer, 'cause I trust you and everything will be
You want the black eyeshadow left over to stay on the brush. Don't clean it. It's going to help with the blending.
There you are, happy as can be.
It's going to help cut the deep difference between the black and that white, the harsh white that you just highlighted your eye with. See how I kind of almost like just bridge the gap between the two colors? It's still black and that's still white, but in here it's like a blend of the two, almost like a gray color.
Then you hear a song, you sing along, you smell cologne, I view pictures in your phone. And
now we're going to intensify it.
Day on your face tomorrow. Get depressed or frustrated. Sometimes you cry. Then a word comes to encourage you. Dry your eyes and see you through. I'll save you, Jesus, to the rescue. Now you're living blessed, passing every test. Live a season of happiness. Then one morning the sun doesn't seem to shine as bright as bright.
When temptation imposes on the rape and beat you, violate and then they leave you. Never knew it could control the
mind. When we're doing smoky eyes, you want to keep your lips kind of neutral. You want all the attention on your eyes.
There's no way of escape because you chose life. Every time you look, there will be trouble.
We are gonna blush it up.
Fight for your life. I love you, child, in your mind, and it's alright.